And welcome to Our Reviews Will Kill You. This is a trailer reaction, well, technically a teaser, but we're going to be looking at Milla Jovovich and her new movie, Monster Hunter. We'll be taking a look and giving you our reaction to the teaser. And as usual, I am the man that you may know as Z. I am joined by my cohorts, Scott Keebler and Noob-Noob, the disgusting foul animal in the bottom that you see. And just want to remind you before we start, if you like what we do here, we'd really appreciate the support by giving us one of those thumbs up things. I guess they call that a like. Give us a share, hit the little bell, whatever you can do to support the channel. We greatly appreciate it. And now, let's roll the clip.
What the hell is that?
On our six!
And the sandworm from Dune.
They get visited by the sandworm? Or the thing from, what is it? Transformers
2?
No, Transformers 2. The thing in the sand that starts digging up. That's a teaser.
That's a great
Milla Jovovich. I think that looks pretty dope. It looks kind of exciting. What more could you ask for? Milla Jovovich, monsters coming out of the sand. I think that's kind of exciting. Looks like
this
a Triceratops head. I don't know.
This movie's probably a trap because the game Monster Hunter is fucking depressing and evil. And this game, this movie doesn't look that same way.
Well, I know there's a little bit of controversy around the teaser. In the game, you use giant swords and Milla Jovovich there is, you know, on top of a Humvee with a machine gun on it. And apparently weapons don't work on these things. I also want to know, why is she driving in the middle of the desert where there's no roads? That does not seem like a smart idea.
It's Mad Max.
That was a minigun, by the way, not a machine gun. A little bit stronger. But then there's pictures of her running in the sand too.
With a dude with a giant sword.
With the guy from Final Fantasy.
Is this a period piece?
What do you mean is a period piece?
For Desert Storm.
No.
This is not the Afghani War.
It is not. It is in the desert. Are you excited, Noob Noob?
Yes, I'm excited. Well, no. I'm excited if it looks like that, but if it's like the game, then I'm not excited because I'm going to be sad the entire time.
Because they're murdering monsters?
The entire game is you just going to an indigenous land and you're like, oh, I want to get to point A or go from point A to point B. Oh, look at these monsters in the way. They're not doing anything and I'm just going to murder them brutally and steal their shit.
You're just going to steal their stuff? So you can't just go around the monsters? You actually have to kill them?
No. And the game gets real fucked up when you weaken them. They start limping and whimpering and crying and trying to run away and you chase them down and fucking murder them.
Why do you have to kill them if they're
I hated I stopped playing. I was like, I can't do this. This is emotionally scarring. I just can't do it.
You actually started feeling bad for imaginary monsters.
Oh, if you hear this little, it's like a chicken rooster dick thing and it's like running around limping and crying and you chop its fucking head off. I'm like, no, that's wrong. Nope, I can't do it.
He's the PETA representative here.
I called PETA immediately. Yeah, we filed a complaint, an injunction.
Milla Jovovich is the queen of schlocky horror movies, especially with her reign on, what, 7 or 8 Resident Evil movies? Is that what she's up to?
Six.
I think it's six. Well, if you count the animated ones, it's like 7 or 8.
They just announced the cast of Resident Evil Origins, which is a movie prequel, which looks pretty dope.
Is that not, that's streaming on, that'll be streaming on Netflix, correct?
There's a TV show on Netflix. I don't know where this motherfucker is. I think it's also on Netflix, but this is separate. It's a different thing.
It's not a movie.
It's a movie. There's the TV show. Then there's the movie that's separate.
So Scott, what is your take on this with the teaser?
I don't know. It's not something I'm gonna pay for, but I thought Resident Evil were fun popcorn movies. I like Milla Jovovich. She never does anything wrong since
Fifth Element.
Since Fifth Element is my favorite movie of all time, she never does anything wrong. I'll watch this, but it's not something that I want to play money for. I don't know the game. I've never played the game, so I know nothing about that. I just have interest in this just because it looks like a popcorn flick.
She does love adapting video game movies. Will this be a good video game movie? That's a big question. Those are usually more losers than winners. Noob Noob, go to the theater or stream it?
If the theaters are open, I would see this in theaters.
Which they're all closed.
They're all going to be out of business, and this is going to get released to streaming.
I will say see it. I felt that the first Resident Evil was pretty good. I was on board, and I like Milla Jovovich as a general rule of thumb. I'm not a huge fan of the Resident Evil series. I like her and what I've seen her in, so I'll say see it. And Scott says, I don't watch movies or review anything, so your opinion is moot.
Sure.
It's not a hockey movie, so he's not in it.
I was going to say, it's not the Mighty Ducks, so he's not there.
And no, nothing was better than the Mighty Ducks.
There's not. If Slapstick wasn't better than the Mighty Ducks.
Nope, Mighty Ducks all the way.
What about Miracle?
That still isn't Mighty Ducks.
What about Mighty Ducks 2?
Still isn't Mighty Ducks.
What about Russian Ducks?
Still isn't Mighty Ducks.
There's no Russian Ducks.
Naughty Ducks.
That's for after Mighty Ducks.
So you heard it here first, folks. The new Milla Jovovich movie, Monster Hunter, sounds exciting. You caught the teaser with us, so thank you for watching. And from all of us here at Our Reviews Will Kill You, to all of y'all at home, we love y'all.